days when your brain turned into a bottomless teacup. I was sitting on the edge looking in when I woke up. And now I'm forced to live out the day by what reality dictates, as if I haven't got enough on my plate. And as I settle down to eat at this self-pity buffet, the look you flash at me appears to say, come on now, honey, maybe everything, somehow all of these things, but oh, the dreams I've had. But oh, the dreams I've had. Another relative died last week. Copper's gone, but not forgotten. One day he was sat on the settee, the next he's not. Still find it hard to reconcile one with the other, but it's harder for my mother. But out of the window, through some golden archway, all these memories return to stay. And for a moment, I think everything, somehow everything, but oh, the dreams, oh, the dreams I've had. And the sign says push the green button to escape. Did you pack my superhero cape? But ain't it just like the real world to take barely 10 seconds to shatter this illusion once again? Well, just don't think about it and don't let it get you down. I like having you around, my friend. But I dreamt I was an astronaut. Thank you. tired was. And now the earth